What's up, everyone? This is Lenny here.
Today we're going to be talking more of the Jedi Obi-Wan 69 for the first push version. Now, as you can see, this is a really nice looking push version one, and you can tell this thing's been used almost quite a bit because it got some color, which if you have a vehicle like this, you can actually use it for pulling a car. If it's wood, that means you can blow it to be, well, you spoil it with on a little bit, if it's dirty a little bit. Then there's the driveway, which I know sometimes with that town. And also there's a soap on that, which I don't think we ever use the soap on this thing. Nor use the wood on this thing. I mean, this thing looks really good. I mean, you can tell this thing's quite a bit used because there's a rust on top of the screen right here. But not much. I mean, the green screen was almost like quite a bit. I had to tighten this down because you can see this thing was really loose with it because it was not supposed to be that loose, which it's definitely quite a nice looking one. The stickers are coming off a little bit. It's got one little scratch right there on this thing, but like I said, this is a very old machine. It's not brand new anymore, so it's not gonna be perfect like some of the models, like you believe me, but it's pretty much what you expected this thing, but it don't expect this thing is nothing being used. Like, if you ever use this thing like here, I mean, you gotta take this off. You can push this down and touch it on, and you actually get this thing usable. But it's pretty nice looking pressure motion, in my opinion. And I do hope at some point we could get this thing used in April of this year for 2024, which it might take a while, but you know. It's very nice. I really like this machine.